Welcome to Daily Post India. I'm Dipali. A 39-year-old woman on Wednesday lodged a molestation case against the singer Yash Wadali at Bangurnagar police station in suburban Goregaon, a senior official said. The woman also told the police that Wadali alleged abused her while singing. Wadali, who is a professional singer, abused her on the pretext of singing. He pulled her collar and molested her. We have not arrested him yet, said Santosh Bhandare, senior inspector at Bangurnagar police station. The alleged incident took place at around 5 p.m. at the residence of the complainant's friend in Goregaon, where the singer and a few other friends were also present. Based on the complaint filed by the woman, police have registered a case against the singer under the Section 354, Punishment for the Sexual Harassment, and 504, Intentional Insult with the Intent to Provoke Breach of the Peace of IPC, he said. The officer said no arrest has been made so far and further investigation is on. Thank you for watching, and for more updates, you can visit to our Facebook page Daily Post India and log on to website www.dailypost.in. For more updates, you can also subscribe our YouTube channel Daily Post India, and don't forget to download our Daily Post app. Thank you.